Hello everyone, welcome back to another video, or welcome to Bricks and Bricks. Today we're going to be taking a look at how we organize our Lego instructions. So let's get started. So we organize things into three or four main bins. So in here we have little instructions. So that's little things like maybe fold-ups. Are things like in poly bags, the instructions for poly bags, like this, for the family house, ideas car, little instructions like that. And then in this bin, it's kind of hard, but in there are medium instructions. And that, so those are instructions that are not big enough to fit in here. But that aren't big enough to qualify to fit in here or to go in here, but are too big to go in here. And then this red bin is full of large instructions, so the big ones. And then over here we have little storage bins. You can see that they say city. There's two ones for city. And then friends, creator, and more is like creator, Star Wars, Minecraft, Technic, stuff like that. And then over here is just part bins. And stuff like that. So I just wanted to talk, and then we have this suitcase and stuff down here. But I just wanted to talk about how we organize these parts, or not parts, instructions. Thank you for watching. Bye.